Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix YouTube error 400 in Android. So first of all, we need to change our date and time to automatically. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on additional settings, tap on date and time, and from here you need to turn on automatically set date and time option. And now go to your YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to turn off our Wi-Fi connection and cellular data, and then restart your phone and check the problem is fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to clear YouTube cache data. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down, tap on app management, and search here YouTube, tap on YouTube, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, clear data, tap on clear, and now go to your Play Store and search here YouTube. And if you see any update available, then you will need to download the update. And the last solution is to fix this problem is we need to uninstall our YouTube and then go to Play Store and reinstall your YouTube, and that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.